I believe that God is calling this generation to something greater. God didn't call you to be settlers, but to be pioneers. Judea and Samaria and to the ends of the earth. Jesus was calling the disciples to something greater than themselves. He wasn't calling them to settle, but he was calling them to pioneer, to go to the ends of the earth. This is the last group of Gen Z. You will be the last representation of what God can do in a generation. And my prayer and my challenge is that you wouldn't play it safe and that you wouldn't go, well, I'm just good where I'm at, that you would commit to pioneer. I've decided to follow Jesus. We need that kind of resolve in this generation. I'm not just going to say a prayer to camp, but I'm going to live a life of following Jesus the rest of my life. I'm going to leave my net, I'm going to leave the boat, and I'm going to follow. I'm going to have the faith to follow.